Yeah, there was a study out in JAMA last week, Tom, small study coming out of China, which found that about 31% of confirmed COVID infections presented with pink eye or other eye findings. And it seemed to predict more severe disease in those who had eye symptoms. So once again, we're learning more about coronavirus, and it does seem to suggest that this can, in fact, be transmitted via the eye.